It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
Juventus, who have happily put some rather difficult times of their recent history behind them and come back really strong. They'll need to be strong against Inter.
Yeah, they will, and they've got their identity back, I think, and they've got their own ground. I think they're going to be a force in European football for a few years to come.
And it's Juventus we'll really be focusing on now.
Well, this team has started like champions, haven't they? We all expected them to be at the end of it, but two wins out of two, they have certainly announced their intentions to the rest of the teams in this division.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Mehdi Benatia in central defence. Milan Pjanic starts with Sami Khedira in the middle. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. San Milano is the official today. So, Juventus get us underway here. Miralem Pjanic. Sami Khedira. Lichtsteiner. He's coming forward with some danger. He went in well. Borja Valero. Antonio Candreva. Inter do have the outstanding defensive record in this league.
Well, they've got some good individuals at the back, and they've also got great understanding across that back line.
Mandzukic, keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one, he's punched it away. Pass threaded through, in with a chance. Mario, good defending. Dybala. Mandzukic. Sami Khedira. Now Cuadrado. Good cross by Juan Cuadrado. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, it is a big, big event in Italian football. When Inter and Juve play, they attract so much interest wherever they play. When they play each other, it's special.
It is. Two of the old aristocrats of Italian football. I just hope we're going to get a game to live up to the billing here.
It's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Gonzalo Higuain. Steiner. Ricardo. Shot's on to take the lead. He thought that first one was in. Bounced back off the frame of the goal. And now he can take his time before he gets the ball away from the goal and upfield.
Yeah, sigh of relief and just a chance to get a little breather after that flurry of action.
Perisic. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. Khedira. Alexandro. Sami Khedira. Now Cuadrado.
With
Gonzalo Higuain.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Here's João Mario. Perisic. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Higuain. Miralem Pjanic. Alexandro. Dybala. Trying to build off Higuain in this deeper position. Here's a chance to attack. Cross driven in low. Good block. Borja Valero. Can really get at the opposition here.
Perisic. Game goes on for Juventus, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Cuadrado. Is Alexandra. Tedira. Lichtsteiner. Miralem Pjanic.
Neat and tidy from Juventus, they want more than that though.
Mandzukic.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's in there.
Well, they've almost built that up, almost like a chess match, just waiting for their time to pounce, to open up the opposition. They did it beautifully.
For Juventus, that morale-boosting moment of a goal right on half-time.
I think they would.
That's half-time. Here we go again for the second half with Inter at the kickoff. Mandzukic. Dybala. Sami Khedira. It's looking good, this move. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Slip through, put in from the wide area. Cuadrado. Mandzukic. Lichtstein. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Sandro. Khedira. Cuadrado, Lichtsteiner, Dybala, Miralem Pjanic. Here's Alexandra. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Icardi. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Dybala. Now Cuadrado. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside.
Shot up!
Corner now for Juventus. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. In goes the corner.
Mandzukic! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
It's good. Plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
Starting at 2-0. Miranda. Perisic. Now João Mário. Dybala. Perisic. Gonzalo Higuain, Miralem Pjanic, Juventus on the attack, neatly intercepted. Here's Douglas Costa, João Mário, Antonio Candreva. Now João Mário. Perisic. Borja Valero. Now for Candreva. They're moving forward now with real danger. Inter.
Defended well.
Dybala. Here's Douglas Costa. Great interception.
Now, this is an interesting attack with good vision. Higuain.
Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Very stylish, Alan, in possession, Miralem Pjanic.
Yeah, he's an elegant passer of the ball.
Another shot!
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Sami Khedira. Miralem Pjanic. Higuain. 2 minutes left, that's added time. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. Mehdi Benatia. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Great day for them to win the game and keep the opposition out.
Yeah, it was job done, wasn't it? The opposition weren't at their best today, but you still have to beat them.
Well, the visiting team who based their game on this very strong defence, when the defence has inevitably will happen at this level of the game, has a bit of an off day, well, you get beaten, and they've been beaten here.
Yeah, I think they've just got to take this one on the chin and move on quickly.